Okay, okay. EsNews reporting. Lord Demons. Yo, Ellie, shake it back. I got you.
I'm the fucking man.
I'm here at the Goossen Gym in Van Nuys, where Charles Thompson, a fighter from Philly, is working out. He's bringing some Philly flavor here to the gym. Is Bernard Hopkins the best ever to come out of Philly? Is it Danny Garcia?
Is it Rocky? It's Joe Frazier.
No, in modern time, in our era.
Bernard era? It's hard to say. Bernard's a legend. You can't go, you can't bet against Bernard. So, at this point, I'd say, yeah, he's the best to come out of Philly. But I'm really interested in Brian Jennings. I want to see what he can do in the heavyweight division.
Very interesting individual, Brian Jennings. Very intelligent.
Yeah. He got a late start, didn't he?
Yeah?
Yeah.
I talked to him. Very interesting individual.
I saw his fight. He fought in Philly one time. Gabe Rosado was on the undercard. He fought Hassan Carras. And then Brian Jennings was 11-0. And he took on this 13-0 heavyweight. They took the fight on 2 weeks' notice. And it was a war. It was like, I think it was the first fight on NBC Sports.
Yeah.
It was like their first card. It was awesome.
Is that your close?
And then ever since then, I've been a fan.
Mr. House? Oh. Yeah, let's pick some of that up, please.
What do you say about Kid Chocolate against Gabe Rosado?
It's going to be a great fight. I like the way they're both real respectful of each other. I think that's a sign that they're going to go at it, you know? I wish he would take an easier fight here and there, but he's a warrior, you know, so we're just going to have to see what happens. I got a lot of respect for both guys, though.
What gym did you train out there?
Let's see. I started out at Jack Costello's, that's in Northeast Philadelphia, in the Tacony section.
Then I
trained at a gym in Camden. Then I trained at Upper Darby with this guy, Chip. Chip's the man, by the way. If you're in Philly, go out to Upper Darby and train with Chip.
You ever seen, I've been in Azeem Richardson's gym?
I think that's Joe Hand. It's at 3rd and Spring Garden, if I'm not mistaken. I've been in there a couple times. Danny Davis is there, if I'm not mistaken. I trained at a gym called Piper around the corner from there. So I got in there a couple times, but I didn't really do a lot of training. I can't say, like, you know, it used to be my gym or whatever.
Why did they love boxing in Philly so much?
Well, there's a lot of Philly fighters, for one, so they can sell out. You know, there's arenas in there that they can sell out. And it's a working class city, and it's a working class sport, you know? People respect it, and not to mention, they have good Philly fighters to follow. You know, it's not like the Eagles, you know? They can follow guys that are actually out there winning.
So you moved from Philly to Cali to live your dream. By the way, what do you say about Danny Garcia against Lucas Batista rematch?
I didn't know there was a rematch in the works.
I think there is one. They're talking about it.
I mean, I'm not against it, but I don't see the point. I thought Danny won pretty decisively, but if they got to do it again, I think Danny's gonna do better than he did in the first fight. If you look at the second fight when he fought Rouse and knocked him out, he's a guy that really, he learns how to adjust and he figures fighters out. So I think the more times you fight him, the worse off he's gonna be.
There you have it. Stay tuned right here at the Goossen Gym in Van Nuys. Facebook.com. I'm Melissa Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback.